Chank artists of Tamil Nadu's Rameswaram are struggling to make their ends meet as the state government has put a ban on the art. The regulations have severely affected the livelihood of these artists as this is the only means of bread and butter that they depend upon. Chank is an age-old art which is sold near the sea areas and are majorly bought by tourists.